Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bastislot, and we are back playing Zoo Tycoon 2. I have sat here for a little bit, letting the money kind of accumulate, and we are ready to move on and get this challenge started. The challenge, you will remember, is to photograph, I think. Yes, photograph 3 different endangered species. And the first one we are going to do is Baird's tapir, which, as with our Styracosaurus and Dodo, lives in a tropical rainforest. So I've been thinking about how we could integrate this exhibit into the existing exhibit. And basically, my plan is, what we're going to do is we're going to extend this exhibit out this way in like a small path. So if we're thinking like, let me get my path out. So like this, like maybe 2 long, or 3 or something like that, goes up here, so this path will cut off. And then it'll open up again into a different shape over here, and it's going to be like 2 exhibits in one, joined through this like meeting bit in the middle where you can go and stand and watch the creatures, the dodos, the styracosauruses and the tapirs cross from one into the other. And this one I'm going to do like a raised area where we're going to try to build like a waterfall or something like that, and then hopefully, this is all very optimistic, but this path on the right hand side of the exhibit pathway will go up onto the top of the kind of plateau where the waterfall is going to be. This has to go up in direction because the aquatic park is going to build out here and up slightly. So this can't go left. So this is the plan. This is what we're going to work on. We're going to see if it works. How does this work? Can I put this in a 3? Yes. Okay, good. So we're going to do... Yeah, no, whatever. So let's go ahead and extend this out. So we need to make sure it's in the middle. 1, 2, 3. That's just overly common. 1, 2. For God's sake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we need to get rid of 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, 1 more, so it's going to be that long, and that's going to push upwards. What just happened over here? Oh, it's the baby Styracosaurus! Hello, beautiful! Oh, it's so adorable! It's way too adorable! I've cleaned up a little bit of the stuff in terms of symmetry. This little donation box needed moving up slightly. This also needs to be curved, like this one is, but I can't quite do that at the moment. I've added in a couple more restrooms because people were bitching about that, and some lamp posts. Let's just go into human mode. You can see this is a lamp post now, looking lovely, I think you'll all agree. There's also a fountain in the middle of the path, and on the right there's these drinking fountains as well. It's all been neatened up slightly. People kept telling me there was no fence in the penguin exhibit, and there maybe wasn't at the start, but I'd like to point out very clearly, this fence that I did not add since the last video, but this gate here, was here in the last video. I'm just putting this out there, it was there. I put a few of my penguins up for adoption, just to kind of clear out a little bit more room. And same with one of the manta rays. We do actually have a babby manta ray. You're useless, you. I mean, people are trying to defend this man. He does nothing. I swear to God, he does nothing. He's useless. Hello, baby manta ray. Hello. Hello, baby manta ray. Okay. Right, so let's get working on this exhibit where the tapirs... I love tapirs, so I'm really excited to do this one, actually. Oh, stop doing that. That's weird. Right, so fencing. We need same type, which was low iron bar. Yeah, I'll clean it in a minute. So that's going to push up maybe a bit. Yeah, no, actually, I don't want it to be too long a path. In my head, it's like, I don't know. It's going to look cool, okay? Oh, it's going to look awful. I actually don't know, but it's exciting. A little baby dodo. I've added in as well a ball. Achoo! And there should be a big ball somewhere as well. Something for the dodos. All right, calm down. Something for the dodos to play with, basically, because they were getting a little disillusioned. I actually don't know where the big ball is. I definitely have big balls somewhere, but I don't know where they are. Little dodos are small and tiny. Anyways, right, so we want to build this. So, okay, let me think. It can't go too far to the right either, because we don't want to obscure the tundra. So, what I'm thinking is this pass is going to come up here, and then there's going to be like a double here, or this is going to come up an arch there. You'll stand there, and you'll stand there. The point is, you'll stand there to look over into this walkway between the two halves of the exhibit. And then you'll go up, and what I'm thinking is we can put a raised pathway in, say from here, that goes up onto an archipelago up here, where you've got a few shops maybe, and you'll be able to stand on top of the waterfall and look down into the exhibit. This all sounds very optimistic, but we'll see what we can do. So maybe I should... No. Ooh, 3 stars! Sweet! Sorry, I'm kind of proud of myself, I'm doing well. And I got a first anniversary award, fantastic. What's that? That's new. Family restroom, splendid. Size comparison mural. Oh my god, there's so many items in this game. It's actually insane. Family restaurant. Some cool new stuff here. Tortoise trampoline, crystal tunnel. I don't know what a tour is. Is that like the car tours? Is there other types? Jeep vehicle. I think it's just that. Yeah. Or educator tours or something? I don't really know. But the point is, we're going to use this elevated path, hopefully. I'm going to figure out how this works properly, and that's going to go boop up into a thing here. Again, all slightly... What's that? Wetlands rail fence. Oh, we're going to do some cool stuff in this game, folks. We're going to do some cool stuff in this game. Right, so I want this to kind of... This bit doesn't have to be... I know this is going to sound blasphemous slightly, but this doesn't have to be symmetrical. Actually, I'd rather this isn't. So we'll go up there, onto there, and this is gonna... I want it big enough to account for a few tapirs, but also for when the Styracosauruses and Dodos decide they want to come up into this bit as well, you know? I'll tell you what, let's... What am I doing? Why am I doing this? This isn't what I want to do. That'll do. That'll do. I don't know what that's going to look like, Frank. It's really hard to see this fence until you put the habitat down. But I suppose the shape doesn't actually... It's still there. I see you there, you cheeky son of a gun. I see you. You may not think I do, but I do. Okay. So, and... Ooh, that's that! Look at that! Ah, cool, we're getting that. I don't care. I don't care if it's expensive. It's worth it. Okay, so let's put some of this in. Lovely jubbly. Nice big tropical rainforest exhibit for some herbivores. Okay. This is a good thing about having the path, because that kind of looks a little fuzzy to me. So having the path around the outside, actually, it kind of tightens it all together a little bit, you know? I hope you guys can kind of see what I'm going for here. But that needs varying up a little bit. So this is why we're going to try this. Now, I don't know if this is going to work. But we're going to give it a go. Whoopsie-daisy. Let's just get rid of that and try that again. Keep it in the exhibit. Best of slot, keep it in the exhibit. Actually, do I want to keep it in the exhibit? Maybe I don't. Eh. What a nice big cliff here. The point is, they're not meant to really go up here. This is hopefully going to be a waterfall. I haven't researched how to do this, so I'm just kind of making this up and hoping this is how it works. Okay, I think I'm at the max height. Am I? Yeah, so let's move it all out a little bit in places. I mean, that looks a little daft. It's just me. No, that definitely looks a little daft. So I want to... Okay, that fence is a problem. Where's my flatten button? Got a flatten. Best button in the game! I lost half a star for doing that. I need to think. How am I going to do this? Maybe I need to get rid of the fence and put the fence over the... Maybe it doesn't need to be that big. Maybe I'm going to go over the top, like, at this point in time. So maybe it can be more like this kind of size. the fence there. And then we could do just like an elevated path that maybe curls around this bit of the exhibit and then comes back down. Either way, let's see what happens if we put water on there. Right, that's not how you do that then. How do you make waterfalls then? Interesting. I actually thought this would work. I mean, that's not quite work, but that's actually still pretty cool. It's not quite what I was looking for. And I will Google, after this video, how exactly you add waterfalls to the game. But, I don't know. Meow. Or. Meow. Maybe a river connecting the two. I like that! That's cool! Right, cool. We're gonna undo that until we get rid of the fence. We're gonna go sort our penguins out. Because my zookeeper is useless. Utterly useless. People may defend him! Lee! All they like, but he's rubbish! He doesn't do anything! I'm doing all the bloody work. I think I'm just gonna get a second zookeeper. I think it's too much work for one guy. Right, so we need this little thingamajiggy. Go to that, go to that, go to that. Just want. They make some weird noises, don't they? Can we put that out there? Some very strange noises. Oops, see it. Sorry, tree. Oh, yay! That's going over there. Bam! Look at that! Absolute monster. Yeah, so I wanted a tiny bush, and we're gonna do like a river from there. Look at them bounding off into the new exhibit in excitement. Cool. And we'll put some stuff in here as well. Just plastic barrel. No, they'll have fun with that. That's fine. Put some bundles of leaves in here. And let's just make it look a little bit more exciting. Maybe put a rock shelter in there as well. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. I'm surprised I have any money left. Can I put this out there? I really thought I'd have none by the end of this. Put the tree on there. That's cool. All right. And stuff up there, kind of dress our little valley ridge thing up a little bit. Sorry, I'm getting really excited. Some tall stools by the river, maybe. Growing in the fertile lushness. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I can do whatever I want, game. Shut up. Right, nice little flower bed up there, some rocks, some little rocks around it in the water, another one up there, maybe like blocking it off a little bit, so it's like, yeah, it's looking good. Guess what they better do, look at it, it looks beautiful, can I put this out there? If I could just get the water to tip over the edge, just a little bit, I would be so happy with what we've done here. I also want to put that in. God knows where that's going to go. We'll find out in a minute. I might have to get rid of these rocks. I love those rocks. I might have to move this guy, put that gun there, and put him sort of more like... It's not in water! Ah. Okay, let's just try. I mean, it fits in so well, it's a little bit tight in terms of room. Maybe if we just extend this out a little bit, I can put it there. Yeah, okay, we can do that, that's fine. Sometimes it's nice not worrying about symmetry. I know that's blasphemous, I really do. I know that's like the worst thing I've ever said in my life. But sometimes it's nice, okay? Okay, Strachosaurus, come here, my dear, because I need to borrow this button. Thank you. Make that nice and big again. Lovely. Oh, bit much, that. Bit much. Okay. I'm not sure if that's really going to help that much, but... Ah, it helps quite a lot, actually. And you aren't looking great there, so let's put you at an angle. If we can't... There we go. And this now needs a little bit of love over here, I think. Didn't mean to do that. Some more of these down here. Let's match that bit up there. A couple of those. Bingo, bango. Beautiful. Ah! Right. That is a top class looking exhibit right there. People are going to say it's too small still. Those people are wrong. Let's go ahead and put some tapirs in there. Just a couple. Oh, do the tapirs need anything specific that I have not provided? Yes, quite a lot. Food-wise, put some bananas. Let's put in one pile in each. Oh, these bloody... I get it, but why isn't anyone cleaning you? Why am I having to do it? I haven't unlocked the filter yet. You can unlock a filter for water. I don't have it yet, but once I do, look at him. What's he doing? What on earth are you doing, sir? What is your major malfunction? There's a gate. And I've seen him use it. I have seen him use it. He was trying to get into the water and he was doing an exceptionally poor job of it. Let's go get a photo of our brand new tapirs. Camera mode, boop. Plus, I kind of want to have a wander about because I love this exhibit. I really look at it. It's gorgeous. Hi, guys. Hello. You're kind of creepy looking. Well done, yeah. Boop. Yes. Bam. I'll give you a little clean as well. We're going to go ahead and hire another staff member. I think it's needed at this point in time. I'm going to stick them in there. There is a gate out, I think. I assume. Anyways, let's get this pathing done then. So I want this to kind of... I don't really know what I want, actually. Kind of envision that as just like a... On both sides, just like a... That's more kind of the size I'm looking for, I think. Let's knock that down by one. Oh, you should be symmetrical, shouldn't you, really? If I can... I mean, I'm trying to maybe knock down the symmetricalness a little bit. But I don't have to go crazy. There we go. So, we'll put some benches in there as well, actually. And that's just like a nice little area for people to go sit and look in this middle section and watch these things walk through. Ice cream cart. Everyone... needs ice cream. Ice cream cart for you guys, pretzel cart for you guys. Which side will you pick? That's the fun. Benches. Am I on the wrong thing? Yes, I am on the wrong thing. Okay. I'm going to put some lampposts around as well. I think they had a nice little bit of atmosphere. I'm not there, though. What are you doing, best slot? There's a bench there, but it's not a bench there. That's no good anymore. Okay. And no, let's get something different. I've got these like red and white ones that look quite nice. I'm thinking. No, I don't love that. What about a shelter instead? We've got viewing shelters. Let's get these wooden viewing canopies and put up a couple of those in there. That'll look quite good actually. Yeah, we'll go for that. What, safari? No, wooden. Wooden. And then, right, so do I want this raised thing? Let's have a little look at this. So that's going to kind of take up this top left. I'm going to run out of room, frankly. I'm just thinking. I love the exhibit. I think it looks great. I'm very proud of myself, in case you haven't noticed. I'm not very good at this whole raised path malarkey. What I wanted it is it to come out there, curve around here, and drop back, so like a ring road, kind of going around the top of the exhibit. And then maybe that could go and extend off into sort of this bit as well. Like a viewing canopy for the sky. But I also don't like I mean, look at that, the colour and stuff. I don't love it, really. So I think we might leave that and hope that we get something slightly better looking down the line. Zoom up! Get one of these in. Get two of these in. Zoom apps, guys. Zoom apps. Everyone needs a zoom app. I'm really excited about a zoom app. Ooh, safari bench. Picnic table. Put a... Okay. It just needs a couple of benches. You never know. Okay, wooden viewing canopy. So they kind of... Which way? That way? I think it's that way. Okay. I like it. Right, let's go experience this as a guest from the entrance. Because we've not done that in a very long time. La-di-da. You go in. You feel like donating much money. So you have a little look. You see some raptors. Maybe you're a little disappointed you can't see up into the raptors properly. But you're an AI on a game, so you don't actually care. Have a look at the mantas brilliantly. There's got to be a better way to do this. I want like a raised thing like they have in JPOG. Go in. On the right hand side, we have the... Hello, my dear. What are you doing? We have the penguins. We have the place where the children jump into the penguin exhibit. Lots of penguins swimming about. There's still like... I think I got rid of like four of them, but there's still bloody loads of them in there. Maybe you walk down the middle instead. Get your fill at the fountain. Watch this guy make a tit of himself. Have a little look at... Break into the exhibit. Have a look at the dodos. Have a look at the strachosauruses. And then you walk down here. Yeah, and you go stand on these viewing... I love it. Look at it. It's like a proper zoo. Can you tell that I'm proud of myself right now? You see the tapirs over there. You see them and they walk in between. Ah, oh, it's cool. Now, there obviously does need to be a way to see... There's going to be pathing around here. At some point. But I think we're going to just wait with that until I know how the rest of this sort of northwestern... the forest area of the park is going to develop. Thinking, guys, I'm thinking. I'd like to do like a central... I'd like one of them to be... I'd like different kind of ideas going through each theme of the park. So this one, I'd like to have like a raised platform idea kind of running through the whole thing. So I'm thinking we could do like a raised platform that goes up and then it's got like a central eating area, like blah, blah, blah. All of them are going to have like a central hub and it'll be on a raised platform and it'll drop down off to here and to here and to here and to... Well, that'll actually be it. So three more. And same over here, but it'll be an tundra themed one somehow, and same down here, but it'll be desert themed. You know what I'm getting at. Anyway, that's one down. Now we need to find another endangered creature. There is one here. Beluga. No, that's not. The sea otter. Now, I was going to do the sea otter next. What is that? Oh, hello, beautiful. I'd love to pick you next, but I can't. No, the problem with the otter, which I would love to do next, is that it costs 7,500, which is quite a lot. I also don't know what I'd do for Temperate Coast. Do it do in the Alpine one, or do we do it in the water one? I think we do it in the water one. I want this to be purely tundra themed. So it could be a land one, that's tundra, just land, doesn't necessarily have to have water. And this one is anything that's water-based that doesn't fit within the tundra, I guess. Either way, the problem is 7,500 for one animal is quite a lot. So we're hunting... Is that a peacock? Yes. I remember this conversation last time we did this playthrough about peafowl versus peacock. We're not having this conversation again. Okay, YouTube. Alright, peafowl. Give me something. Ooh. Okay, that's an option. Dodicarus? Not an option, but still. Green sea turtle's an option. Tropical coast. Does anyone else currently have tropical coast? What do you need? Exercise. I don't know how that's an issue for you, frankly. Tropical coast. So what we could do is extend the tank, just kind of like... Not exactly like this, because that would be silly, but if we just pull the tank out... entirely like to down here. This is kind of, it's not going to be symmetrical anymore, but that's fine. We've done a little symmetrical bit. It's obviously not symmetrical anymore because I added this. That's ruined the symmetry anyway. So if we make this a bit bigger, it'd be nice to have this little bit featured as well. And we'll go up there as well. Maybe flatten that, have a little ray. It's nice to have sort of different levels and textures and stuff. Yeah, so we pull that out and we can add the turtles, which are also incredibly expensive. These turtles are not expensive. Yes, okay. So maybe that's what we'll do next episode. And then we just need to find one more after that. But we can worry about that then. I'm going to do the same thing again. I'm going to kind of sit on this for a little bit, let it build up a bit of cash so I'm slightly less poor. Whee! But, yeah. Okay, so that's what we'll do in the next episode. We'll extend that, we'll put the turtles in, we'll get that photo, and then we'll just refresh and find out whatever the final animal will be. I will try to save up another... I think having about 30k keeps me pretty safe. Technically, I could just put the turtle in now, but I don't want to... Oh. Okay. I don't want to, I don't want to crowd anyone out, you know? Where are they looking for nation? Oh, we should put some here, shouldn't we, really? Come on. There we go. Okay, well, we're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Cheers. Just one more look, I think. One more look. We didn't get a proper look at the tapirs. Hiya! And that thing, look at it! It's amazing. Hello. Did you just urinate on my magical dinosaur? I think you did. Oh no! Look at him! I don't know. What are you playing at? Crazy son of a gun. Good enough that I'm actually not allowed in here. Anyways, thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.